Of course, the main thing to learn from the Flash is that you put a roof over your particle accelerator if you don't want it to get wet during a thunderstorm and give everybody superpowers.